So now we've got the XM Studios Quicksilver Comic Edition. It's done really well here as well. I mean, the as you see, kind of like running past, it's all kind of blurred as he runs through the You got the sort of X-Men Sentinel base going on there as well. Let's get some close-ups on there.
Ah,